go left.
That's a good call, though. We should get all that organized again.
She said they're listening, but they're waiting just in case Heinze's computer comes. Oh, I just got kicked. Error occurred.
That's impossible.
At least
that was Zenimax.
At least it happened now, I guess. Instead of when I'm tanking a boss or something like that. Oops.
Yeah, true.
I've been getting kicked for this past week, like 3 times.
Yeah, it's pretty terrible.
Let's see, I forget. We need a tank, a healer, and 2 DPS left and right, and then all DPS in the center group.
I'll take right again. I was right last time.
Yeah, if anyone was here last time, ideally just do the same thing you did last time.
Yeah, I guess I'll go right.
Alright, I'm coming back in now.
Oh, shit.
I have a good feeling about this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, forget that feeling for sexual healing.
I took Acer's advice and got some Juliana, so we'll see how this goes.
Nice.
Okay, sounds good. I'm excited.
Yeah, I think it'll...
Good.
Make sure you're wearing 5 pieces.
Yeah, I think I've got 5-piece Mother Sorrow and Juliana's going right now.
Okay, should be good. What's the set?
I've got the... what is it called? Infernals. It's not the right... I mean, I don't have the right armor type, so I don't have the Undaunted bonus, but...
Well, that's all right. As long as you're in 5 light, good enough.
Yeah, I just... I just need a medium helmet, and I think I'll be good.
Yeah, I need to check my gear. I don't know if I should wear... I'm going to wear Ice Heart. I just change it out to Zons on the boss. Nice. Bosses.
Yeah, sounds very good.
Yeah, for single target it is. For mobs, Ice Heart is the best.
Well, eyesight isn't good damage, but it's good to help you survive.
Yeah.
I know I need to go farm up some false gods, but I don't know how easy that trial is to just pick up and run with.
It's easy. There's people plugging in Crackdown all the time.
Nice. I'll go do that. I've seen false gods. I've seen Sororias on some of these too.
Sororia is like, it's good in, it used to be like complete meta, it's not as good in everything anymore. False God is generally better now.
Oh, good to know.
I just stick with False God personally. I think it's way better.
Yeah, that's what I got on. False God and Mother Sorrow.
Nice.
For the weapons. And jewelry.
That's good.
I need to get that staff from
Arena.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I got my fucking weekly reward for this week. I got a fucking lightning staff. I need an inferno. What a joke. Could trade it as well.
I feel like it's always a lightning staff. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Well, I think that with that maelstrom staff. Because it does like single target damage when you have your wall of elements up.
Mm-hmm.
Increases the damage with Zons too. Like, damn it.
We about ready to rock this.
That plus sounds very good. Yeah, let's organize.
I think not everyone is in their little group yet.
Can't get up on this damn table. Man. There we go. Jeez. Okay. I think Ish and Div are gonna be mid. Are we missing one?
There seems to be 5 people on the right.
I have 3 people and more.
Oh yeah, I'm DPS. Sure. Oh wait, is there no center group? I might have just told them.
Huh? I mean,
Evil Rabbit's the only one there.
I'm doing all by myself.
The right was me, Kalina, Grundle, and Aelin last week. Was the right.
Yeah, right has an extra person currently, it seems. Yeah.
Black, you want to... Okay, Dan's going to take mid then. Okay, cool. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I can.
What person's missing on Discord? Or only 11 on Discord?
Is Ish in here? Ish is not in here.
So did you freeze? Your character froze.
Who, me? I'm reloading my UIs.
Can somebody make some Artean pickled broth and I'd pay them for it? I forgot to make some. I got one, but I might need another one.
I was fishing for it all day. I mean, not really. I was working, but.
Do we have cooking station here? I don't know. We have.
I think there is.
I got no fucking pearls to make.
Right here.
It's like I got the recipe, and it's like the pearl drop rate went to hell.
I got the health one, whatever it is, the takeaway broth or whatever.
Yeah, that's a good one for tanking, I believe.
Yeah.
I don't know. I have
no. The takeaway one's for stamina DPS more.
What is it?
Yeah,
I think stamina recovery is pretty useless on a tank because you're just no stamina recovery.
It's got fuck all for health, really though. A little bit, not compared to the other one.
Oh.
He's asking for the link, I guess.
Okay, let's see.
I didn't know if I already typed that out to him or not, because I reset my UI and all my chat went to shit.
I would just hold it and keep stockpiling it until you need it. Until you need it, and keep stockpiling it, because maybe another one of those things will come up soon.
This is going to be a down trial tonight.
Sounds good to me. Reason that sound you made had me thinking you're about to break out into some Jackson 5 there for a second.
ABC.
I don't know what that says about me, but there it is.
Man, I was a big MJ fan back in the day.
Yeah.
Still am, really.
No, me too, yeah. I got the greatest hits. Been to the Vegas show. Because I'm a casual fan, you'd say.
I mean, I'm not going to go sitting on his lap or anything.
Well.
He wouldn't want me to anyhow, you know. I'm too old.
Did someone send him the link?
Yeah.
I posted it. It should be.
I think he might be trying to get on it because he's just like, he hasn't moved in a minute.
Yeah. I think we got a Revan.
Can you guys hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, there he is.
Sorry about that, guys.
Oh, no, you're good. We just figure it's a lot easier, so we'll get everybody in.
You guys are super patient, man. I've been having issues with my mouse. I thought it was the game because, you know, you just assume it's the buggy update that we got. But,
we have a gift. If there's a bug, we'll find it.
Yeah, seriously. But it was my mouse. I just had to restart a couple times and take it out, plug it in, and I think we're good.
Okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure the link was working for you. So I thought I had one that didn't expire before, and it did. So I just wanted to.
Well, I was having trouble, but I already joined the server, so I was just being an idiot. I forgot that I had already.
Oh,
I've like said stuff in general and stuff. Like I'm like, oh, I feel like a dumbass. Like I could have just jumped in right away.
All right, Ish. We're gonna have you in middle group.
Okay, sounds important. All
right. So the people that you are with right now, there's gonna be parts where you're going to have to split up into groups and step on portal stones, and the middle group right here, you're gonna stick with them. And one of them will lead the way, and you just follow them. Myself, Blackbird, Aelin, and Heinze are on the right side. Misty, Shock, Morb, and Acer are on the left. So these are the groups we're going to have throughout the trial.
Before we start, anyone here not familiar with the mechanics of this trial?
Yeah, I've never been here.
Okay, fine.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. Just need to know if I need to explain things. That's fine. We'll explain things.
Yep.
Last thing before we start. If everyone could go to settings, where is it? Combat under settings, and find the setting called Appear Anonymously, and turn that off.
Mine is always off.
That's fine then.
Mine was on. What's that do?
So basically, what I've got a program that can log or combat that happens in the group. And basically we can use it to, you know, identify things that we can improve on.
Awesome.
But so if you've got appear anonymously on, your name shows up as anonymous and then a number, and then I have to do some like guessing to figure out who's who.
Oh, so that was the deal.
Yeah. So helpful if you turn that off and then we don't have to guess.
Awesome.
All these damn years of doing trials and I never knew that.
All right, we ready?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let's do this. So.
Turn back. I will not be responsible for your death.
This is the fire.
Oh, while we're waiting, we can just go.
Fire stairs.
There's gonna be a bunch of fires. Just run all the way up to the stairs so you can get behind the Daedra.
Ah. Steam in their interface, hang on.
The Daedra, the Adronarch explode when they die, so be careful.
Why can't my DPS have that nice number from group to individual?
Okay, so in this one, you're just trying to avoid the little whirlwinds and roll dodge at them if you need to. Nothing crazy here, luckily.
I take left, you take right.
These ones just stay behind them. They got a big cleave that we want the tanks to take care of.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, I'm sorry. I damn habit of taking it off of you. My bad.
It's fine. As long as the aggro is not on the DPS. All good. It rages like a storm through this town.
The lightning literally seems to do nothing. I'm not sure what's up with it.
I know. Yeah. It's weird.
At least the guy I saw, the only point is to, like, clue you in on the boss fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Adronarch boss fight.
My game just froze.
GG.
Game just froze, guys.
Overchargers. Okay. Results if you have them.
Damn it, man.
Stay inside the circle if you have low health. That circle. Okay, good.
Oh yeah, sorry, mechanics. Overchargers, they put these overcharge is on people. It's the big lightning AoE that you see on people. If you get it, move out the group so you don't kill everyone.
Don't cross the street.
You know, it said in the patch notes today that they fixed this issue with this
crashing.
Yeah, crashing. But no, I just didn't. Crashed.
I crashed about 3 times earlier today, more than I did before the patch.
Oh boy.
Well, they fixed one crash problem, but made 3 others.
Yeah. Now is it just in the trials that you're running into?
It's when there's a huge amount of enemies.
Earlier.
Like when there's a big like, you know, extravagant type of like AoE going on or something like that.
Oh, I see.
It crashes the game for some reason.
Let's wait for Sev. I'll go to the bathroom.
Yeah. Okay.
right, I'll get a quick drink of water. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That's unfortunate. The one person I need to explain mechanics to is gone AFK.
I'm logging back in right now. I got an internal error that time.
Nice. That's maybe worse than external error.
Better just put me right back into where I was.
I'll probably porch into the end boss.
I got him. Oh, and it took me the whole way back to the fucking beginning.
Hey.
Pain in the ass. Oh, shit.
Get him back.
Everyone, if you can stack before we engage a boss, appreciate from a healer's point of view. We can buff you guys before we engage.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what are we doing?
Thank you. Yeah, stack near the healers so that we can buff you before we engage the boss every time.
Well, probably ideally just try and stack if the mechanics allow for it, just to give healers an easier job anyway during the fight.
Ish is back if you want to explain the fight, Acer.
Oh, hello. Yes. So, big Storm Atronach. Very angry. He does a big lightning AoE every so often. That's the first mechanic. You just block it. You'll see it. Big red AoE that grows very fast. You just block. You live. Fine. Then, yeah, very angry. And then a bit after that, he will lift his hand up in the air, and then one of, like a little lightning pad will spawn in one of five positions. There's one behind us, which we call back. If you're facing this way currently, there's backwards, there's forwards, there's left, and there's front right and back right. We will call out which one. You just need to run to it so you don't die.
Yeah, who's going to be calling the circles?
Yeah, me, I'll do it, no problem.
There's okay. going to be some deaths here, so because you have to be super quick.
Yeah. So you're gonna say ish, and I'm gonna have to like run to a thing.
I'm gonna say I'll call out where the pad is, and you have to run to where I said. Okay. Ideally, once you see one for yourself, you then know what to look for. You should look out for them yourself as well. So then, you're already running to it by the time I've said it. Because if you're just reacting to my call, you're probably not gonna make it.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
I feel like he does tend to do a big AoE right after. So when you come out,
it's always, the same. Maybe same rotation, he does.
Yeah. Hey, Seraph.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Stacking's making me awesome. Nervous. They're not 6 feet apart. So
ready when you are, Seth.
Yep, let's buff up and roll. Alright, we good?
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Takes that 10 seconds to spawn anyway. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, just make sure you're keeping an eyeball up yourself for the
block.
Block. Yeah.
Backwards.
Lightning storm. Nicely done.
Range DBS.
Seraph, I'm streaming if you want to watch. Block.
Okay.
Forward.
Forward.
Very nice. Block. Storm.
Right side. Left. Sorry.
I almost said right as well.
Oh, almost overshot.
Oops. two left.
Block. Storm.
Right, forward, right.
Block.
Block.
Storm.
Right, forward, right.
I forgot to use my other ult.
Rail's down.
Who's down?
Div.
I got him.
Okay, good.
Forward right. Right, Mr. Hell is right on the bus.
Remember to block.
Feels very bad.
He will AoE now. Block.
Block.
Gotcha, don't worry.
Storm.
Left.
Don't think there is.
Block.
Rest after the...
Block. There you go.
Woo!
Storm.
Back.
At the back.
Whoop. Oh my god, where am I going? Oh shit.
Okay, I'll taunt it.
I need up.
Yeah, rest the heat in the tank.
Block.
I got kind of frazzled where I was supposed to go.
Is anybody else? Somebody's gotcha. I was gonna say it's not letting me.
Looks like someone's resing.
Thanks, Aylin. Storm.
Back right.
Right.
Back right.
Okay, alright, I'll pick him up this time.
Got the taunt?
Yep.
Got the taunt? Okay.
Got him. Storm block.
Remember to block. Good.
Storm.
Forward right.
Oh, you got your high seat.
Block.
Block.
Storm, look out.
Left.
Left side. Nice. Remember to block.
Yeah, I think last time what got us is we didn't have him in like a standard direction, so it's hard to.
Storm.
Forward.
I'm down. Good thing I'm right there.
Yeah.
Block.
Remember to block. Block. Okay, good. Go for execute spells.
I'll just hang out here. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry.
You guys all got it.
Go DPS.
Forward.
Okay,
Storm.
Forward again. Take the risk. That's you're inside the circle. Here.
I've planned it that way for you guys.
There you go. That was very nice of you.
Block.
Block.
No, execute. Execute.
Just figure use my corpse. Generate.
Nicely done.
Nice.
A lot better than the last one. Are you like the first
mage seeking power? Okay, remember your spike. Heavy sack. Big Devoro.
That's right.
I need a heavy sack.
Whoops.
Okay.
make sure you loot this shit around here. Get your loots.
Where do I go?
Center.
Standing on something.
Yeah, yeah. So these are the groups we formed at the beginning. So there's a left, right, and center group a few times.
Oh, middle group sneak.
Oh, yeah, good call. So everyone in the middle crouch before you go through, or you're going to get attacked before you can load. And you might not have to fight until we can rejoin you, I guess, is the point on that one, right?
Yep. Yeah. When middle group port in, you sneak. You don't do anything. Just don't move. You don't want to aggro. Just don't. Until both sides are done. We'll let you know when that is.
Hey guys.
I don't do anything until you tell me. Got it.
Yeah, no pretty much.
Okay, yeah. As soon as I step on the plate, we're gonna port, so get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, we gotta kill mobs on our side, but then it lets us rejoin you, and so we can just all burn down the center one together.
Everybody's getting attacked.
Got the great load screens on my end. As usual. That's consistent.
Get this overcharger down. Remember to stay away from me if you have the charge. Just stay where you are and everybody else will back away from you.
Block.
Could somebody get Aelin up?
We might have to go help the other side.
Shit, I'm down.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have to go help the other side.
I am in the center right now.
That's not very helpful because the other side is dead, so we have to kill the other side first.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we gotta go up across the top.
Oh, okay. So yeah, let's go to the other side. Sorry. Yep.
Oh, you're okay. I forgot you can get over there up here.
Yeah, there's a bridge here for some strange reason.
Okay, let's wait. I will take a rest before we engage.
Okay. Got it.
So it's much better. Take the rest.
You take our rest.
Okay, DPS is an overcharger, so get away from him.
Oh, he's gonna kill me. I cannot take.
Yeah. I should have.
Oh, no, you're good.
Protection circle on you.
Oh, you're good. That my HP on this guy is terrible.
There you go.
Thank you.
I have it. Don't get near me. I'll go taunt. I'll go reset.
Do you want to take the taunt or you want me to take it? Never mind, it's dead.
He's
cool.
Dead.
Okay, now I can do a little.
Oh, thanks. Oh, too squishy.
Looks like
did we win?
Done.
almost. Now we got the middle.
Chest over here.
Die anyway.
Where there's a chest.
Yep.
There.
Have you ever tried the ginger ale cranberry Canada Dry?
Mm.
Not me.
I think so. It's pretty good if I remember.
There is one missing here. My second favorite soda or cola is normal Canada Dry.
Yeah, Canada Dry is the best, Gingy.
That is good stuff.
Oh, they're coming.
Oh, get on the rock.
All right.
Gildin.
I'll join you guys in just a sec. I'm on dial-up, by the way.
Dial-up? What the hell is that?
State of the art back in the day.
I remember that net zero.
Hey, what the fuck?
Yeah, where's that guy going?
He's just gone.
What the hell? What the hell is he doing?
Where's he going?
They were going after Danon, maybe?
Oh, maybe. They heard him say dial up and they just got so mad.
Like, easy pickings. Swarm on me.
I got interrupts over here on this Null of Fire.
You got one thing to move out the group. Overcharges now.
Shocked, you got aggro on a server charger?
Yeah.
Okay.
Heal the person with overcharge? Okay.
Grabbing the chain spinners.
I'm taking the rest.
Alright, I'm in now. You can start fighting.
I mean, that's how the NPCs felt, clearly, so.
Overcharger here in the back.
Yeah.
I got the nullifier and the chain spinner over here to the right.
Got lightning move out.
They're all down. Grab this chain spinner.
Grab the chain.
I got him.
You got him?
I got him.
No. Sorry. Taunt the chain spinner. Nice. There's a chest over there. Intermediate.
Yeah, I got that one last time.
This boss is so much fun.
Oh yeah, don't need to explain.
Yeah, for Ish.
Oh, this one, yeah.
I think you gotta step back one time or something like that, right?
Well, there's also stones that come flying out that you have to block. A stone phase. It starts throwing stones everywhere and
ads come in.
Over here, right on.
Stack those with the boss.
You are truly foolish. The best crouton ever. This Atronach gives way
to no one. Alright, so what do I gotta do?
Don't die mostly. Okay. No. There's two phases for this boss. There's the phase where he like stomps and does damage to everyone. It's pretty obvious because the boss actually just stomps. There's not really anything you do to avoid it other than, you know, shield yourself, whatever character you're on. And then after we get 70% health, in between the stomp phase there'll be the rock phases where there'll be rock stone everyone. In this phase you have to spread out. Be like social distance from everyone else, but don't be like standing, but don't be standing like over here, like, you know, be in a reasonable distance, but just not standing, stacking on top of other people. That's pretty much it.
Rinse and repeat every phase.
Yeah, it's just the same thing over and over again till it dead.
Are we staying in the middle or are we going around the boss?
No, we'll just stay in the middle.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna tank him away in the left hand corner on that little pad. The little stone pad right there. Yeah, Shock, you're gonna pick up the ads, right?
Yep.
Okay, good deal. Yep. All
right. We just lay them down, right? We don't prioritize them or anything.
Yeah, we shouldn't need to focus any ads. We should just die to AoE.
Mm-hmm. All right. Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Shit.
That didn't sound like a good start. Shit.
I think we're just doing first. So good.
For the stomp phase, DDs make sure you stack up in front of the boss so the healers don't have to like heal one person that's standing 3 miles to the left.
Okay, that's... I will bring them to the boss. They should die.
Stack in the middle.
If I miss an ad, please tell me.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
Third down.
But now there's no rock phase until it gets a certain set, so there's pretty much no reason to leave this stat spot room. Two more.
Okay, I will take the rest and then take the ads.
Do you guys spin in cereal ice cream?
No, I was laying on top of her dragon. Looked like we were spooning.
Okay, you got your hands. Went at them.
Boulders?
Yep. Now you stack this spread away for everyone and block.
Block, block, block. If you have spells then you can that you can throw
you can
while
block
blocking. Yeah. Now it's your time to use them.
Stack again.
Seen some ads coming out.
Yeah, I will stack them at the middle.
Red.
Porters.
Yeah, I will rest her, don't worry. Stay
okay.
Alive.
Deck.
Ah, fuck.
Boulder phase over. Boulders.
Yeah, spread.
Done in 2 seconds.
Deck.
Kill the ad. Okay, good.
Oh, I spawned.
Wait. I'll get you in a second. Get out of that blade.
One blade doesn't do much damage. Should be able to just heal through it.
Okay. The thing is, we are missing one of the healers.
Still? Okay.
Boulders. Block. Done.
Stack.
Other nullifier here.
48%, guys. Boulders.
Yep, spread.
I had to put first person camera to taunt one of the nullifiers.
That's a little scary.
But, stack.
Yeah, you don't want to taunt the boss. Okay, more ads in for me.
Dead.
38% boulders. Block. Spread out.
Stack. Red.
Boulders.
Deck.
At. Where's the other one?
Spread.
Spread.
Block.
No.
Stack.
Stun. Boulders.
Red. Deck.
12%.
Two more ads on the left.
Got one behind me. A nullifier.
Yeah.
Spread.
Orders are done. 1%.
0%.
Good job, guys.
Hey, nice.
So at the end of the trial, we will be handing out loot. If there's somebody that somebody has and somebody needs that the person don't want, feel free to ask for it. Okay, go to your sides that we picked from the start.
One chest hit.
One chesty. Chesty.
Looks like Aelin's fixing something with her PC.
Yeah. Heavy's like here.
I need to use the restroom real quick. Be right back.
Sounds good.
Where was that heavy? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Here.
Bug loss. Evil rabbit.
What?
All rabbits are evil. If you ever shot a rabbit, they're all evil.
The ones with big sharp.
They got sharp point of teeth. It's just a flesh wound.
It's no ordinary rabbit.
Do we need that? Does center crouch on this one again?
Yep.
Have that vinyl pop, by the way.
That's awesome. Is this the one where we can smash down on the middle group with
Okay. That's the one.
Alright, rigid on the side.
But middle group should still avoid aggroing until both groups are done. Rather, unless they, you know, want to fight things for no reason.
Alright, so what happens with this one?
So this is the same
pretty much just the same thing as the other one. As far as middle group goes, you just wait for the two side groups to be done and then kill stuff.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Oh, you're good.
So you gotta go.
Center group, just crouch, and then, I think we're good.
They aggroed us last time, though. Is that normal?
Well, they shouldn't if you don't move. So we'll see what
happens. Yeah, just stay crouched and don't move, and you should be alright.
Yep.
The thing is, if the sides pull, everything gets aggro.
You're right. No. No, they're fine. They're fine. They don't see them in the middle.
Yeah, so you don't need to move.
I won't move.
Don't even click. So the game thinks you're not prepared yet. Chain spinner over here, nullifier
over here. Focus the nullifier first.
Yeah. Chain spinner. Nice. Did this whirlwind on me.
me. I'm on.
We're good over here. Right side done.
Why is it
okay,
not...
now middle.
Okay, middle.
Oh, right.
So now middle can aggro. If you try and bring the mobs to one of the cliffs on either side, then we can light attack them from here. Oh, here we go. We can get this one over here.
Yeah, that's the guy we killed last time. See?
Oh, can't quite get that one.
No.
It looks so funny. That's awesome. Okay. Raining down fiery hell on him.
You can mount here. Chest here, master chest. Hog.
Heavy sackle. Satchel. Jeez.
Poop on phonics.
Yeah.
Just get your heavy
Alright, this is the last boss?
Second last.
Ah, alright. We're winning though, right?
We are winning.
Yeah. Yeah. So, I don't know who wants to walk through.
Shit.
Okay, so we'll need to do the pillars again. I guess we'll get to that. Okay, so mechanic on this boss, it stands in the middle and you damage it. And then every so often, it will spawn six copies of itself, which will, well, up to six copies of itself, which will move to a pillar each. If the adds don't all die within a certain time frame, they explode. We can survive one ad exploding. Any more than that, it's a wipe. So what we do, we assign one or two DDs to each pillar where an ad can spawn. Except the pillar over here, which has mushrooms on it. We ignore the ad on this one always. So we focus on the other five. So we'll just assign people to each pillar. And then when the ads spawn, you'll see them. You just focus the ad on that pillar. And then when you're done, if there's another pillar with some... yep, we're not pulling right away. If there's another pillar with an ad alive, you go kill that.
Alright, give me one second. I need to drop group for just one second. I'll be right back.
Anyone got merchant too? I need merchant.
Yeah, I don't have merchant.
I'll take 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock. Or 6 o'clock, sorry.
Okay.
I'll go to the same spot I was before.
Yeah, if you were here yesterday, last week, just go to the one you're at. We can organize now. Just go stand by the pillar you were at last time, if you were here last time.
I'll take my stuff out. No, Feces, where are you? No, I need the bank now. Sorry.
My bank should be out still. Oh, it's over here.
Aye, it's over there, okay.
Ooh, so pretty. Still with us, Seraph? Still in the stream?
No.
He was watching the stream.
Okay.
Is she ready for an invite back again, or?
Give me 1 minute. Just checking one thing real quick.
Shit.
Okay. Let me change. My composition.
Man, my kid's like screaming at Fortnite right now.
You should play a nice relaxing game like ESO.
Yeah, exactly.
That's like my son the other night. You want some of this? And then all of a sudden, yeah. And then all of a sudden, he's 9 years old. Eh? All of a sudden, you hear, "Oh fuck!" You're like, "Oh my god!"
Yeah, like I don't understand playing a game like that that gets you so pissed off.
Yeah, I can't build those damn stairs and walls and that crap fast enough. Plus, I don't want to build walls and stairs fast enough. So. I have like 1 hour of playtime on that game. I was like, yeah, this game sucks.
You know, some NBA player, I don't remember who it was, but they spent like $26,000 in their like cash shop.
I don't know.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready.
Just have to wait for a invite from Shock. I think he went AFK for a minute.
No problem.
Oh, I got the crown. Sorry.
Ish is ready for an invite.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna need a heavy DPS with me. Because I'm not pulling too much damage like you guys.
Okay, so do you guys all want to go to the pillars that you were at last time? And if not,
yeah, let's do that for now. Everyone just go stand by your pillar from last time.
So I think I understand, but let me just say it back. So I'm DPS. I run to a pillar when it's called.
You're gonna go to a pillar right now. So you know exactly which pillar you're gonna go to when she breaks apart.
Yeah. Well, we need to see where there's spaces for a pillar. On a pillar, rock. Yeah,
like two per pillar, almost, it seemed like, right?
Yeah, should be two per pillar, and then I'm on my own on my pillar.
Okay, Div needs a pillar. Heinz,
okay, just find one.
I need somebody over here with
over
me.
Far left. Or not far left, middle left.
Okay, that's good.
And then, did we get a good shot? Do you have a DPS you need?
Yeah, Blackbird came.
Okay, I was gonna say, Blackbird I know has... he's got all the goods, all the gear.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to move, or?
So which pillar?
No, you're good.
So go to the one that's got down on it.
Yeah. To the left needs another one.
Yeah, just find one that only has one person on it, except for Acer, and you just guard the pillar, and when...
Follow me-ish.
Yeah.
Yeah, one advice, DPS. Facing your pillar, which means
over here.
you always see your pillar while you're DPSing the boss. Don't give the back to the pillar.
Well, I mean, do whatever you want. Just remember your pillar. Do whatever helps you remember it.
The thing is, I got lost sometimes and ran to another person.
So I always run back to my pillar. So I
the
run
way
into
I solved that problem.
Yeah. So when the ad spawn, you will focus the ad on that pillar first. And only when it's dead, you will go to another one.
Wasn't yours easy to find, no chocolate? Wasn't Sheriff lying there dead?
Yeah. We were lucky. We were extremely lucky that time because we almost wiped. Because of me and Seraph, we both focused the wrong pillar many times.
All right, any more questions before I pull?
No. Just DPS the ad and then the boss, and then run back to my pillar.
Yeah. You'll see like first phase when she breaks apart. She'll go to one. Sometimes there won't be one on your pillar like right off the start. Maybe.
Right.
So then you just go to another one. Yeah.
Yeah. She does a big rate, like trial wide damage, and they're every add is a multiplier. So you got to burn them down, or else it does tons.
I'll call out block when the explosion is going to happen. Well, I'll try anyway. You've got to block, otherwise you die.
Yep.
All right. Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
If you're done with your pillar, or your pillar doesn't spawn, you can go and help others with their pillars. And save ult.
She split.
Pillars.
Go to your pillars.
Pillar face.
Burn them down as fast as you can.
Blackbird, you're on the wrong one.
I was going to say, we got third deep runners.
Yeah, I was.
Well, so not all the ads have spawned currently, so there'll be more people.
Yeah.
Yeah, save ults for that.
For my bad.
Oh yeah, try and save your ults. If you're using a Destral, then you can try and time it so that you place it just as all the ads spawn, and you'll damage all of them with the first tick.
Split.
Pillars.
Use the ultimate on the ads, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, I need someone back on my pillar here.
Coming.
Gotcha. Good.
Okay. Nicely done, guys. Split.
Pillars.
Ignore the one on the mushroom pillar.
And then I'm the only one on my pillar when somebody is
free. I'll come to you.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay. Ignore block. The mushroom one. Yep, block.
Block. I'll take the rest.
Okay.
It's just rinse and repeat from here, guys. This is the whole mechanic.
Yeah.
Split.
Pillars.
This is when it's important to burn them down.
Then I'm alone again when somebody's got free.
That's fine. I'm hitting yours with my ground dots, no problem.
Okay.
Okay, block.
Remember to block.
Ah, I just can't survive it. I tried to put Shadow Barrier on, she still gets me.
We can try and figure out why afterwards.
Yeah.
Forty-9%.
If you're Magicka, you have wall of elements and stuff like that, you can place your ground dots so that they hit two adds at the same time if you place them from the side, so try and do that.
Same situation, I'll need help over here. When...
Here you go.
Great, a block.
Block. I got ripped.
That jump. I'll rush you. That jump.
Top.
Shit.
Split.
Damn it.
Damn.
Over here,
I need help. I need help with mine. I'm not pulling too much damage. My game just closed.
God damn it!
Block.
No, blocking wasn't going to save you there.
Oh. Was that a rage timer or something?
Yeah, no, that's just...
One I didn't die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just going to wipe.
Shit.
One extra one, that is. So two were
alive. Can you attack other adds when your adds dead?
Yes.
Yeah, you should be doing that. This is a wipe, by the way. There's no point rezzing.
Yeah, just wipe.
You just wipe, it would be faster.
Yeah, that was my bad. I ran right into a dodge roll into a red circle, I think. Rain and Rift, that's what killed me.
Come on, kill me already. Jeez, thank you. Good first attempt, 37%. Yeah, but that's the fight, so.
Yeah.
Once your ad's dead, go to another ad, burn them down. Yeah. I wasn't able to see, are we killing them all? Like, are they all dying?
All but one. The mushroom one isn't
okay.
dying because it's not supposed to.
Right. Do we have enough time to kill that last one so we don't get such a big AoE hit?
No, we don't. We don't have DPS to kill six.
Okay.
It's much better to just kill five, then try and kill six, and like get them all to 5% health, and then just die.
Well, yeah, that's what I meant. Like, after all the adds of the pillars that we focus on are dead.
It's probably better to just like ignore it, because then you just do more DPS on the boss, so the fight ends a lot quicker.
Okay.
I need to grab some more food. That's why I died, ran out of food in the middle of it.
Doesn't help.
Yeah, let me see if I have anything on me.
Mob seemed to be alone on his pillar. I don't know why that is. There should be two on every pillar apart from mine.
Yeah, if I could get somebody else. And you can always go for some, like, another pillars if it's close to yours and yours is dead, but I started with somebody.
Yeah.
I got some crown fortified mills. I guess that'll work.
It's not ideal. What are you, Stamina or Magicka?
Magicka.
Where are you? I can give you some advice for that.
The ball-headed, black-armored.
Blackbird, he's thinner. Yeah, okay, he's right beside.
Right here. Electricity is... Wait, sorry, that was your star.
Oh, you're good.
Thank you.
What happened?
We're all the same.
Shock, you good, man?
Yeah, I'm on the login screen.
Okay.
I'm sure that's part of my problem too. I'm running off crown food.
Gross.
Crown food is not ideal. I'll give you some Bystat too if you need it.
Sure, yeah. I was trying to farm up the Artaeum pickled stuff, but I couldn't get it today.
How can you?
Don't worry about Artaeum. Normal Bystat is perfectly sufficient.
Okay. Awesome.
How can you eat that slop?
Slop. Thank you.
Like the regular buy stack crafted food is like 400 less health and magic. You'll be fine.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Because I'm just right at the
look at my mic in.
One shots me.
Mikey, do you have...
What's that put me at?
Okay.
Shit.
Yeah, give me a second. I gotta find my damn charger from my headset.
I need one person.
More, we should probably slot a shield somewhere. That would help you.
Good idea. I don't know if I have any.
Light armor shield? As in a skill, yeah. not an actual shield.
Oh, yeah. You're right. I was hoping the Shadow Barrier would do it, but do I have...
Bless.
God bless you.
Thanks.
Now I can enjoy myself.
Yay!
There she is.
Does that mean Heinze got a computer?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect timing, too.
Did you get it?
It just came, yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah, just came.
Oral's got that sweet dungeon skin I want.
Alright, I'm good. Mic plugged in.
Will it make me play better? Probably not.
Alright, everybody want to go to their respective totems? Or pillars?
Probably a good idea.
Alright.
Okay, that seems good. So let's try not to get confused this time.
Okay, pulling in 3, 2, 1. Split.
Healers. Okay,
split.
Remember to help when you're done with yours. Help others.
Nicely done.
When do I have to block?
Not yet.
When all the ads appears, then we block. Because the mushroom didn't show up this time. Mm-hmm. The mushroom pillar. Probably next round we will have to block.
Yeah, if any of the ads are still alive, she'll do a big explosion. Or they explode, I guess.
explosion where they explode. That's
split. Yeah, and if you have any damage mitigation shields, use those as well when...
I will try to save my ult if we have the DPS to kill this one. Okay, good.
Yeah, best time for you to use Bullhorn would be when the ads pull.
Yep, that's when I've been using it.
Okay, that's fine. Alright, now you need to block.
Good. Yeah, guys, got my shield.
I did, yeah.
Nice.
Feels good to not get one shot right now.
So, yeah. I will be saving my ult for that, because I'd rather...
I've got an amulet on, and then Acer gave me some better food, so hopefully I'll...
Yeah.
We'll just get mowed over.
Split.
Oh, I don't have, you know,
luck.
Ultimate. Shit.
Nice. 52%.
Percent.
49%. That is some immersive percentages there.
Split.
Gotcha.
Split. Kitten's down. Rabbit.
Gilly.
Okay, we're good. Okay. Ice block.
Take the rest. Good.
30.
29.
Woohoo!
He's in executing range pretty soon. No.
She'll do one more split. Got to make sure keep our eyes on the mechanics in this last part right here, guys.
Block.
Burn her hard.
Can we use ult?
May have one more split.
We'll probably have one more.
Try not to die.
Split. Save. Focus on mechanics.
Watch out, this one is going to be harder. Yeah.
Get everybody up.
On it, I am on it. What the fuck? Why? Dude.
Oh, thanks, Shock. Yeah, that's my freaking ran into a bomb.
Yeah, my resurrection is.
No, mine was.
It's getting cancelled.
Yeah, so's mine.
Kill the boss, it's fine.
Yeah, let's try to DBS.
Oh,
go.
Shit!
Ignore the
cage,
just kill the boss, kill the boss.
Okay.
Go for the boss.
Nicely done.
Good job, everybody.
But the resurrection was really.
Yeah, mine kept stopping. I couldn't.
Yeah. What the fuck? Can I get a banker, please?
Yep. But I'm already halfway to the last boss, so you have to chase it.
Let's see how fast can I ride.
The real question is how fast can the banker ride?
Heavy pack over here, guys. You want it?
Heavy sackle. What? You're gonna have to wait. Or ask mommy. You have to ask mom.
She's laid
yeah.
down.
Okay, well, you're gonna have to
I'm
wait till
I'll buy a quick.
Okay. Is she awake? Oh, could you ask her, please?
No, she said you do it.
Heavy sack right here.
Over here. Oh wait, somebody already got it. Never mind.
Can I touch this orb?
No.
No.
I
would
prefer you don't. Oh, Blackbird, that was you. You know better than that. This is it, guys. This is gonna be the one.
Yeah.
I'm just excited to open that new computer box.
I bet you are, man. Shit. I would be too. I'd be like, well, guys, I'll see ya. I bet that new computer smells filling the aroma in your house.
Let's see. Does this go straight to the boss or is there
a
rat?
I think it goes straight to the boss.
Oh, is there? Oh, okay. Yeah. I forgot.
It's in the boss room, but there's two ads before the boss actually spawns.
Did I miss? Do we need to go through? I guess the fight.
We'll do it after stacking fight, pretty much.
Stacking on ads and stacking on boss.
Don't stack on other people, though.
Yeah, I gotta kind of be kind of separated a little bit, but not...
Well, more than a little bit, enough to not kill people.
I need one more thing from the banker real quick.
It should be somewhere. It's over here.
I can find... Oh, okay.
That's not mine.
It keeps me dropping. It drops me from the banker. I don't know what the fuck.
If the banker moves, then it will cancel.
Ah, okay. Okay, I'm ready. Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, we parted.
You farted.
Farted.
Okay, first wave, there's an overcharger. If you see it in the on the left at the back, we want to kill that first.
Okay, yeah, wait. I need to change my spells too.
Oh yeah, I need to switch out one.
It's always easier to notice that overcharger with two flags coming out of their back.
Yep.
Makes it a little bit easier to find them.
I forget. Are there mechanics in this one where I'll need the damage shield if I'm not standing in it?
Yep. Have your damage shield still. You should always have your damage shield slotted, really.
All right. Okay, I'm ready.
Shock, you take the right, I'll take the left.
Okay.
Okay. Just remember, we're going to focus the left overcharger first, everyone, and then to the right one.
Alrighty.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Should we stack them?
Yeah, you can. Don't see any reason not to. Need to bash nullifiers then. Okay, you got it. You got the lightning, move out the group. Nullifiers need bashing. Okay, first overcharge down, second one.
Aelin's down.
Yeah, I got the risk because I have lightning.
Okay, I'm rezzing. No, you're rezzing.
Don't worry, I'm rezzing.
Okay.
I probably died too.
That's not a worthwhile trade.
Damn.
Great. Second wave of ads is going to spawn immediately after the first one. Same shit. Focus the overcharges first.
What boss fight?
Four ads first. Okay, this one here on the left.
I got lightning, stay away from me. Ah.
Oh, I got lightning.
Recharger about to die. Yeah.
Got lightning.
Done.
Lightning killed me.
I got lightning.
Okay, there's one overcharger.
Yeah,
so can help.
I was hurting when my health just kept burning down.
Bastard tried to pull me right back in with everybody.
Okay, last overcharger. Find it.
He's at the center.
Ads are a pain in the ass.
Yes.
Yeah. We need to res people before the ads die, otherwise boss spawns instantly and we can't res them.
Let's see, is there anything left other than the overcharger?
There's
nope.
A chain spinner. Just wrecked me.
Get evil rabbit!
I'm resing.
Who else needs...
Oh, we got
everybody. Okay, everyone's alive. Let's go to the edge. Go to the entrance. Quick. Run. Okay, too late. Oh no, we did it. Don't.
Oh.
Okay, somehow you missed.
No, oh shit. Let's go.
Okay,
get her.
No, we're going. Low
somebody busted prematurely.
Yep. Someone. Don't stack. If you're ranged, fuck off around the sides. Don't stack at the entrance.
Oh, the access.
except people stacking at the entrance, go away. Don't stack on each other. Thank you. Don't stand in red things. Black holes will spawn. They slowly grow and take over more of the arena. You've got to avoid them while not stacking on people at the same time. When an ad spawns, you have to focus it if you're ranged or if you're melee and it's in range of you. There's an axe on me at the back. I'm going to you with it.
Got it.
Yeah, I don't melee, and this one just stand as still as possible.
Yep, if you're melee, don't move around. Just stay where you are, unless there's a black hole spawning on you. Okay, there's a mage at the back. Conjure reflection. Focus it. Okay, I just stood in the mine. That was silly. okay. More, can you rest me behind you?
Yeah, I see it.
There you go. Page at the back, I'll get you.
Okay. So I rolled out of the thing and then just got nailed anyway.
Attack the reflections, right?
Yep. Yeah. Always focus them. If you're ranged.
Oh, should melee be on the boss?
If it spawns next to you in your melee, then you focus it. If you can't reach it, don't bother. You
okay.
Should just continue being, because you shouldn't move as melee at all.
Got it.
Okay, another reflection. Oh my god, I'm getting absolutely destroyed. Oh, I have no food buff, that's why. There's a black hole spawning, watch out. Make sure you're not in it.
Stay spread apart too, if you can, at all possible.
Are there more mechanics?
Yeah, well, this is all the mechanics.
Got
just gotta watch out for a black hole. Okay, someone res me. As a mage on the boss, melee can reach that. You might need to eat food, apparently. There's a mage at the back.
I warned you. These weapons will destroy you.
Neither can my wife.
There's axes up.
More axes up? Where?
Yep, they're up. It's
oh,
in the melee cave. I think you got it.
There's only one, right?
Yeah.
I see one.
Yeah, in the back there. You got him. Sorry. Be careful of these black
the
holios.
Mage. The mage. It's meant right next to the boss. Is there air drain on things?
Fifty-nine percent, guys, doing great.
Thanks, Laura.
Be aware of these black holes. Try not to stand close. Range, you can get far away if you need to.
Mage. I think my game crashed.
Oh no.
That's not a good time for it.
No. Is that mag? everybody.
It's gonna happen to. It's gonna. Yeah, it's gonna happen to one every person.
Yeah.
Yep, it did. Okay, cool. Thank you, Zoss.
That sucks.
Conjure reflection to the right of the boss.
Oh.
Black hole spawning in the back. Want to get more back up if you can, please.
Yeah, I'm in a black hole right now. But yeah, I'll let you know when it clears up.
How is it in there?
Oh, you know. I like dying because I get tunnel vision. But...
I got an axe. There's an axe right on the boss.
I'm clear. Whenever.
Get more butt, please.
I'm kind of by the front, by the axes, but yeah, get the reflection down.
I think I actually have aggro on the axe, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh yeah, there's an axe in the center. One.
Oh, okay. Where is the axe? Thing is...
to the right of the boss.
Yeah, reflection behind the boss.
37%, guys, doing great.
I got the X.
See where it'll be on at the start.
Cool. No, my X is...
cleared up a little bit.
Oh, shite. I just got...
got ads in the back. Got two of them up.
Two ads in the back.
Got straight up. What does that mean? Is that a glitch?
I'm dead.
I'm gonna need some...
there's pretty much nothing I can do to heal you, unfortunately.
I'm working on Aelin.
Someone's hanging in a black core by the ads. Okay, one ad's down. Kill the other one fast as possible.
Thanks.
Don't let it fall apart now, guys. Come on.
I'm dead.
Alright.
Shock on down, someone will go for res, but not everyone.
I got the axes.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, I got,
So I saw something just jumped off.
Rick. No, I got like some.
I don't get the ball.
I didn't get it.
All right, Aelin's down by the front. Hey, first.
I'm down.
Is that a mechanic where all of a sudden I just shoot straight up?
No, that's not a mechanic. That's what sounds like a Zoss mechanic, perhaps.
Yeah,
because I kept going up and up and up and up and up, and then I started falling, and that's when I fell off. It's weird.
Shit.
Reflection up to the right of the boss, to the left of the boss, axes up, boss. I'm getting the fuck smacked out of me hard.
Oh yeah,
I'm dead.
GG.
Time to have a glitch too.
Yes, separate a little bit. You're too close to each other when you're trying to rest.
He let us down.
Yeah,
it's a wipe.
That was over as soon as I didn't touch.
Are we doing those ads again too?
No, just the boss.
Okay.
All right, so yeah, that's the mechanics. So for a botched first attempt, it was pretty damn good.
The only thing I don't understand is the axes. How do I not take damage?
One of the tanks takes all the axes and counts the entire fight. If you have one on you, that means it just spawned. You need to call it out so the tank can come take it from you.
Okay.
And preferably try and bring it to him. But if you're melee, you shouldn't need to move anywhere.
Hey guys, I just jumped on. When you guys get done, send me a message in game.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna back out of this channel. So.
Okay.
All right. Sounds good.
Just remember to do the best you can to be aware of your placement and make sure you're not stacking.
You gotta be prepared to move so other people can move out of AoEs as well. Yeah.
Everybody kind of got to work fluid. Be Walter.
Okay, I'm ready.
Everybody good?
Yeah, let's do it.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1. No crashes.
Beginning. Looks like Tom wasn't ready.
Oh, you weren't ready, Dan?
No.
Sorry.
Loading now.
Slow DPS, maybe. Slow DPS.
Slow DPS. What do you? We haven't got time for this.
Boss, did you hold up a bit?
Did you crash or?
It's like with that weird glitch that shot me straight up into the air and then I fell off.
Axes?
Fell back down. Fell off the edge. I had to respawn at the way shrine.
I just figured out I need to taunt just one axe and the other will follow.
Yeah, there's like three or four of them, like in a single group.
Yeah.
You taunt the one and like all of them are good.
Yeah, mate. Shit, I was on the boss, melting all my stamina because I was taunting all of them.
Add up.
Yeah, the thing is, when Aileen died, I stopped getting the holy shards. Yeah, thanks. Okay, let me know when more axes are ready.
Add at the back.
Shit.
Head on the bus, it's good.
Remember to tell me.
You got me. Next to anyone.
Aileen, at your side there is someone dead.
Yeah, I'm right in the middle of a portal. So just hang on.
Yeah, Aileen shouldn't res anyone.
Kind of that's kind of been drilled in my head.
Yeah. at
res, please.
No, I thought there was an X.
Near the entrance on the back.
Axe.
Where?
Is it the back?
Right at me. I taunted him to get him off everybody, so.
No, don't worry. Oh, shit.
Axes on
I'm
me.
I'm missing one of the axes.
I'm bringing him over.
Okay.
Reds, please, thank you.
Okay, I got the three of them.
Oh, mage up.
With the back? Yep.
Oh, come on.
Keep focus tight.
God dang it.
I'm resing. Don't stack on me, please.
Yeah, be sure not to stack.
Add. At.
I got kicked into a black hole.
Axe out there.
Yeah, I taunted it.
Cool.
Sorry.
Out of the back.
I'm gonna stay out of this stupid black hole shit.
There's one guy at the black hole.
Lindsay, watch out, you're in a black hole.
All right, we got two up, so we gotta get them down quick. There we go.
50% axe coming towards you, Shock.
Okay, we're
It was just like, I know exactly where to go.
I made just down.
Nope.
Sorry.
One of the axes.
I got two axes.
Yeah.
Well, I'm getting back.
Mage up.
Where
the axe? Right on me. I got aggro on it.
Okay. I need resources.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Dang, you were too far away to get my horn.
Got him.
My horn.
Shite.
Doing great, guys. Keep the focus good.
Yeah, let's keep killing those ads. We'll be good.
Just make sure we're not stacking.
Damn it.
Oof.
Yeah, it's covered up.
Out of the back.
Got an axe and melee.
Yeah.
Nice call.
Another add up.
I'm down. More got me.
Yeah.
I know. It's a stupid thing.
I got it.
Oh, mage. You got it.
Yeah, it's...
Another mage up.
Yep.
Another axe up in melee.
Yeah, I really ran out of stamina here.
Heal someone? Heal
Shock's down. I'll get him up, Aelin.
I got him. I got him.
You can't take the boss. You can't get him.
Okay, mage is down.
Okay, thanks.
Got an axe and melee.
Yep.
Another add up.
Try and res me, Dan. Thank you.
Getting fucked up by these axes.
I taunted them now.
Someone heal
There's
heal
still
me.
One axe.
Thank you.
I got the X.
Okay, let's get everybody up. 29%, guys. Keep the focus. Doing good.
Unless he's gonna start soon. We need. Everyone has to be alive for execute. Otherwise, it's.
I need resources.
I'll get Acer.
Another add up.
Heals on me if you can.
Thank you.
Okay. Ah, oh, shite. I'm down.
We're all good.
Do some heavy attacks. You need to get your mana back up. Stamina back up.
Yeah. Axe and melee.
Okay.
Yep, two of that.
Oh, mage up.
Another one. Yep, mage at the back.
Get this fucker to 20%.
I need some.
Then I think it's a DPS race after that, right? Or is that hard mode?
No, it's still DPS race. In, normal mode.
22.
Alright, we've got to kill the mage first, though. Sure, you kill that. We can't have mages alive in XP.
Yeah,
taking them out.
Another mage.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna have to heal through it.
Oh, shit.
Keep the focus.
I don't have stamina.
You better find some from somewhere.
No, I'm dead.
Everybody should be executing right now.
Aileen, I need rest.
Oh, the axes.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'll be up soon. Okay.
Can somebody get me up, they can.
Oh, yeah. Damn, I'm down.
Lots of axes, not taunted. And two mages up.
Down, four healers down.
Frick. I'm down.
18% that time, guys.
Yes. Yeah, that's so much.
Chipping away.
I'm gonna...
Yeah, you just need to try and do everything you can to manage stamina better. You know, you can't run out of stamina, otherwise that's this happens. Yeah. You just wipe
I apparently rest instantly, so I guess I'm in combat with her.
Just die. Okay. Just die.
Not sure. Yeah, just die.
Well, I'll be locked.
Well, yeah, everyone just suicide.
I also want the axes not too far away so I can get the form buff, because I'm not getting the buff.
Okay, everyone, quick bio break, please.
What the fuck? It's very bad, or it's me?
No, it's just because the boss doesn't really do a lot by itself.
Is it okay if I go out and get some different food?
Yeah. You'll have to actually run the whole way back, though. Let's take a quick 5 bio, grab a drink if you need to.
Yeah. Okay.
Come back refreshed.
Well, I can't respawn to everybody's dead. I thought somebody said to kill herself.
Yep. That's what people are doing.
I got such a nice wife, she's yelling at me to go kill myself.
All right, bio break, 5 minutes.
Wow.
Ooh, Yogi's got this great.
Hey.
Hey.
Anyone needs anything from here? Have some stuff.
I'm just gonna log out real quick and get on my crafter as you can make it.
Quit the game, me. And mouse. So what's it missing?
Welcome back.
Thanks.
Yeah, I kept running out of magicka. I need to get some of that Artam food.
You throwing down some heavy attacks?
Oh, yeah. But with this other food that I have, I don't run out of mana at all.
You have less health.
This is a different case. Well, maybe not.
But I still appreciate the person that gave them to me.
We got this.
Oh, yeah.
It's just a matter.
I think it's like you get to a point to where once it's on execute phase, you just sit there and execute it. And I think you stack, don't you? And heal up.
You do. You stack. We just need to make sure everyone's alive. No mages are up. And yeah, otherwise.
You have to kill the mages, or don't you just leave them up at a certain point, or no?
I don't know if the mages disappear or not.
No, I don't think they do. I think you just stack up.
I think we had her at 18% and the mages were still there when we started getting pounded on.
You just gotta heal through that damage. That's the way we used to do it anyway. I don't know.
And Shock was down too, so it was like I had aggro on the axes and I was just getting pounded on.
Yeah.
We're gonna come back and we're gonna one shot it. What's gonna happen?
Did you go buy some
mages do die next year.
Let me get some Kuta.
I think I'm gonna buy me a loot. I always see that loot playing on those girls.
I know, I would love to learn to play the loot. I love the sound of it.
Yeah, so do I. Alright, gold. Damn.
I'm playing over Heinze's corpse in remembrance of his soul.
Man, this computer is tiny compared to my other one.
Run! There you go. So how much DKP for that stuff?
No, we just give the who needs. If the person that has it don't need it, we just give it up to the people that do need it. Talking wild talk there.
That's right, baby.
EverQuest before that.
Yep.
Man, this case is about half the size of my other one.
Supposed to make lasagna when a computer is born.
That's what I'm fixing to eat. As soon as this raid's over with.
We had hamburger helper, but my kids turned their nose up to it.
That's such a shame.
Sure, I'll tear some hamburger helper up.
Same.
Yeah, me too.
Get some cheddar cheese and put on top of it, depending on what kind it is. Okay.
Ishtar, can you make the tank the leader, please?
I'm sorry, what?
Make the tank leader, please. The one who's gonna keep the axe, so I can throw shards for stamina.
That will be
Shaklon
War Great. Chief Kargath.
What do you need?
It says right click, add friend, kick from group. You want me to do what?
Make him promote to lead.
Not do to it. Kick one.
Do it from the group chat. I mean the group, hit P. Go to group.
Yep.
Right click his name.
Yep. Add friend, kick from group.
Mm-hmm. Okay, bugged. Nice.
Should I relog?
I think, well, I guess you could try it while we're waiting.
Can invite player, ready check, leave group, leave instance.
Or you can probably slash reload UI maybe.
Nope.
Yeah, let's try that first.
I got it now. He's good.
Okay.
Maybe because he was dead, I couldn't do it.
No, I was relogging because I bought some pudding.
Oh, some that's what it was. Stats. Okay.
I will put more 3 stat enchantment on my character so I can have more stamina.
Type 1 if you're ready.
I'm not ready.
I'm just extra ready. You know what I mean? I'm ready.
Ready, but non-conformist.
What made me really laugh was the. Somebody offline.
Wait, no.
Blackbird's offline.
God dang, I know I had that Artan pickled broth. What the hell? I really think I'm missing recipes.
Like it disappeared.
Okay. Yeah, like seriously, I had Artam, pickled broth, I had all that stuff, every recipe for it.
That sucks. Those are, I mean,
use Bystar. You don't need Artam. It's fine.
Let's see.
It saves me having to fish.
Dragons in our own homeland.
There's always like that one vendor you're always next to.
You think how much fun we make of those things, it's us would actually at least silence it or something.
I know.
No, I gotta wait for the stupid ass bank to go through and all that. Wait for the mail, so I gotta log out and log back in.
Gotta love them.
Yeah, the price is pretty damn. With 5 of them for 30,000 gold.
Yeah.
And I know I have the damn recipe.
Aelin, you got different balls floating around you.
Sanctuary.
Blue and green?
Sweet.
Yes, there's a slight mistake. Both hitters running sanctuary. If one of you can drop sanctuary for something else, that would be better. they're even here. I don't know if they them are even here.
Is that?
Alright.
Oh, okay. The guy said that I should be behind the tank, tanking the axes.
Maybe. I don't know. This is what I always did. But
I think I will go and do that because only Aileen is tossing me the
shards.
Yeah. Shards.
I mean, that should be sufficient because you can only pick a shard up every 20 seconds.
Yeah, I know, because, but I'm not getting them every 20 seconds. I know it's not. Well,
that's not ideal. Fault,
but
well, I mean, should be the only one every 20 seconds.
Yeah, but I also not getting a horn buff and other stuffs that could be helping me too.
Yeah, you're a little far away, but. Too far away from my horn
if
to reach
you,
it.
Well, what you can do, you can slot your own horn on one bar, and then when you want to use it, you just move forward, use it, and then go back again.
Yeah, probably that will be.
And you know, as a healer, I'll try to stay near you so I can throw you the shards for your stamina, and I will make sure you stay alive.
Island's doing that already. I mean, you know, you can choose which one of you's going to do that.
Yeah, I'll keep the tank alive.
Okay. Do you have something other than Sanctuary you can wear?
I can put orbs also. And the shards.
Okay. But do you have something that's other than Sanctuary?
Oh, no. No.
Okay. Because both ears have got Sanctuary, I've just noticed.
Ah, I didn't know that.
No, I noticed it just now. Just not ideal.
I know, but I didn't have time to switch out my gear because I didn't know who was doing the other heal.
I don't suppose you've got anything else you can switch to right now, then?
Not that, that'll complete my
No, not though. Me either.
Okay, well, I guess we'll have to just live with it.
Black, you good?
I'm good, yeah, I'm loading in.
Okay.
Sorry about the wait.
Good. Okay, I'm gonna throw up a ready check.
I will tank the axes near that chest over there.
What, at the back?
Yeah.
You're just gonna fuck the range EDs if you go there.
Oh, okay. So, no, I'll stick.
I think here is the best spot you could be, because you're out of the way here.
Yeah, the thing is, I was, like, here. I'll do it.
I pressed. Sorry, no.
Do it one more time.
Here should be fine.
I am ready.
I'm ready.
All right.
I'm not.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he's not here yet.
All right, I'm traveling in.
Probably take you the whole way back at the beginning.
There's a portal. There's I should portal.
Did you say portable?
Portable.
Heavy sackle.
Night.
Here I am.
All right.
Alrighty then.
You're back
days
in.
Later.
Okay.
Yep.
All right. We all good?
I'm ready to go.
3, 2, 1.
Access point.
Yeah.
Shock, do you want me to let you know when I'm going to blow the war horn?
No, don't worry.
And one of us.
A-O-E.
The black holes are starting to spawn. Yeah, the faster we get these ads burned down, the more damage we could do on the boss.
Add.
Axe and melee.
Okay.
You got it?
That?
Yeah.
Nice.
This time I got it. Nice. I'll go mine when yours is over.
Toot my horn and I'll toot yours.
TX on you?
Nah, he said add.
No, I was talking to Alien.
Oh. My bad.
No, it's, don't worry.
Horn?
Horn.
Okay. Mine's one under me.
I love corn.
Good. choke lawn. There is, yeah, nullifier, or I don't know what the fuck.
Can we get Acer up? Okay, he's up.
It, man. Oh, I'm getting trapped in the corner. Shit.
Down.
I'm trying to see what killed me.
Okay, I will horn.
You're at the same spot. I'm about.
Shit.
Woo! That was close.
Axe not haunted.
Okay.
It's in pellet.
Added melee. Axe and melee. It was in melee. Okay, it's still here. It's like right over top of the boss.
Oh yeah, now I see.
Head. Side.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. Horn.
Yeah, I did my two shit.
Classic Saint, double horn, double crit.
One of the axes is...
Yeah, axe on evil rabbit.
Rabbit!
Alright, we're almost there. Boss on 30%.
Keep it up, guys. We did it this far. Don't get fucky now.
Yeah, I need a shard, please. Thanks. Good job.
I'm tooting.
Axe is running away. There's another mage.
Is there another axe there? Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
There is. It's on the opposite side.
Whoops.
You go. You got it. You got it.
Yeah. Horn.
Corn.
Shit.
I'm trapped in the corner.
Yeah, I fell off.
That's GG.
Too far.
We can have some practice for the rest of the mechanics, I guess, but we'll die when we get to execute the only one here.
Corn.
Another axe? Okay.
Yep.
Can you hold it? Thing is, I'm very trapped in here.
Okay, as you're starting, go get to the center.
Axes are gone? What the fuck?
Yep, they're gone. There, they're gone. They're gone,
I
mage.
I am very
low.
Alright.
It should disappear.
Okay. Burn!
Horn?
Try and place your AoEs in a way that they hit the mage as well. because the mage is, for some reason, not disappeared.
Healer
dead. Oh shit. Oh, so close.
With only one healer, it's not gonna work.
Yeah, I think we've had another.
No.
Okay, well, okay, so mages don't die in XT, which I thought they did. So we have to kill mages for 50%.
Alright, go to the entrance so
we
don't.
We got this, man.
Yeah.
That was like. That was a good one. It's real good.
Yep.
Alright, we're just. As soon as we all res, I'm gonna pull again. We all good?
Yeah. Fine.
Oh, wait, I have to come.
Oh, okay, you fell, yeah, huh? Okay.
Go back. Yeah. I think she gets you. She pushes out that AoE right to the edge.
Move this.
That was right in time when she exploded because I was trapped in there. Between some black holes.
I mean, you know, if someone's healing you, you can just walk through them as a tank and just go somewhere better.
Ah, okay. I don't know, I've never touched one of those.
Yeah, that's fine. Really
even as DD, you can shield and roll dodge through it, you'll be okay.
Okay.
Okay, we good?
Oh, hold on, my shit broke. Hold on. Alright, I'm good.
Okay. Pulling in. Three.
Hold it.
Okay.
Okay.
Pulling 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Horn.
Hey, Axis.
Two axes in mail. Oh, you seen.
I'm good with two axes. When I'm with four, that's when I need more resources. So right now, if you wanna DPS or something, it's okay. Those axes. They have more HP than the boss.
Head.
No. Oh, I taunted the boss. My bad.
It's okay.
To get it back.
Got it.
Okay, good.
Corn.
That.
Yeah, behind the boss.
That on the other side.
Axe and melee.
Rag. Yeah. Okay.
Nicely done.
I'll blow my horn. Okay, good.
I heard it.
Bottom is horn.
Add.
Blowing my horn.
Nice. Okay. Oh.
Did you feel my blow or no?
No.
That's the correct response.
Head.
Horn. Ouch.
That's the boss.
Axes in melee?
Yeah. Where is he? Oh my fucking god. Oh, yeah, I'm good. Got the three of them.
Great, guys. Keep her up. Horn.
Nice.
Axe and melee.
Okay.
Add a fun bomb.
Now, it's when the shit gets complicated.
Hey, well, boss is almost next to you, so should be too low.
Keep it up, guys. Doing fucking awesome.
27.
Yeah.
Evil, could you scooch a little bit, please? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm doing good on stamina too, so great.
Add.
Horn?
No.
Oh, did you blow yours too?
No, I'm too far. It's okay.
22%, guys.
Can I get resources?
Okay, try it. Everyone try and save ults for now.
Very good.
Try and save execute. Okay, try and AoE down the mage while, bring the boss to execute. Actually, just focus the mage. But save ults. Try and kill without ults.
Do a jump.
Okay, nice. Execute the mage, execute the mage.
You kill the mage, yeah.
Okay, it's good. Right, execute started. Everyone stack in the middle, in front of the boss. Healers, don't do anything other than healing. Use all your ultimates now. Healers, more healing. All healing.
Crush it. Hard, hard.
Nice. Executing phase.
Four percent, guys. Three. Two. 0.5, 0.4, boy. Yay!
Nice to be done, everyone. That was awesome.
New best score.
Oh, I got a fucking gold ring of Yokita.
Nice.
Nice.
I got the ring of the vicious Ophidian.
Oh, yeah, I've got a yellow necklace of Eternal. Let us slay him. Oh, good job, everybody.
Oh, there's a chest here.
Oh, yeah, let's not forget the chest.
I got the ring of the vicious Ophidian, the gold one, if anybody needs it.
I'll take the one.
Okay, everyone, I'll share everything.
We can start linking up what we have. If it, what anybody wants.
Over here. Heavy sack at the corner day. There. Nice done.
Yeah.
Super proud of everybody, man.
I know.
That's great.
Especially like last time. I mean, we couldn't get those mages down. Was really what it was. Loot.
That's a lot of loot to sort through. And overwhelming. Like, yeah, sure.
Well, if you just call out what you did and we'll check and say I got it or something like that.
Good idea. Doing multiple links of the same thing before. I can't remember what I linked before. Misty, could I get that jerkin of infallible ether from you?
Yeah, I got two of them. One is divine and one is sturdy.
I'll get the divine.
Sure. Do you want to trade with me?
Yeah, I am right up in the near the chest, jumping up and down.
Oh, you are.
He's in the lobby.
Oh, where are you? Is that you? Is that you, Acer? Who wants it?
No, I want the VO dagger.
Oh, okay. You want the dagger? Yeah, go yeah. Trade with me, please. Dagger of Vicious Ophidia, okay.
Yep. Misty, are you still in the...
There, yeah.
Cheers.
Welcome. Hey, sir, when you get a chance, can you send me the stats on the thing that you had? You know, the one you analyze?
Yep, I'll send you a link.
Thank you. Where are you? We are not in the room here yet.
Over by the chest. I'll buy the. I'm
come,
by the chest.
Come in. Use the,
you
use
need
the portal.
To come to the lobby.
Yeah.
Through the portal.
No, you gotta come to me.
Everybody's hanging in there.
Well, we can't. We can't come to you because we're in the lobby.
Just hanging out in the lobby.
How many keys do I get for this?
None.
Keys? You don't get keys for this. I can't
you get
you
all the keys.
Discord.
Get that trial gear, man.
Who wanted jerkins?
That was me.
Yeah, please trade with me. Okay, my green ops, you'll see my green ops. That's me.
Okay. Alright.
Good job, guys.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Go hook up that computer, Heinze.
Oh no, thank you.
Alright.
Alright, anyone needed the ring, that gold ring?
Great. Game just froze, but no.
If anybody don't need, I'll take another gold ring of Eternal Yokita.
I got a necklace, I'm sorry. Necklace of Infallible Aether and Necklace of Vicious Ophidia.
Yeah,
I got the
Eternal, but no.
Beautiful, thank you, Shock.
You're welcome. If no one needs the ring of Infallible Aether in gold,
I got the purple one.
I got a gold one. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Where are you? There you are.
Thank you, man.
No problem.
That gave a new title too, by the way.
Some title for it. Mage Slayer.
Yep.
Misty, I can't message you on Discord. You have it disabled.
I'm disabled in Discord.
You've got direct messages from people that you don't know disabled.
Oh, let me see. Why? So, I have to go somewhere and set it up?
I don't know exactly where it is. Let's have a look.
All right, guys. I'm taking off. Thank you for the invite.
Okay, man. Thanks for coming along.
Yeah. If you need any of the gear, just let me know. I'll hang out for a little bit, but I'm going to drop Discord. Thanks, man.
Yep, see you later.
It's in settings, privacy and safety, and there's a setting, allow direct messages from server members.
Okay, keep me safe. Send direct message from everyone unless they are a friend.
Yeah, just below that, there's a setting called allow direct messages from server members.
Yes, it's on.
It's on, okay. It should work then. Okay, apparently still not. Why would that be? Did you save the settings?
Yeah. Back privacy setting. Yeah, it says allow direct messages from server members.
Okay, that's weird. Not sure why it's not letting me then. Do you have PChat?
What is that?
Add-on in ESO allows you to copy-paste from in-game chat. Oops. I can send you a link in-game instead if you have that, but if not, it's pretty useless.
You can send me a link. That'll be good also.
Yeah, but in-game?
Morby, do you need that neck?
No, if you need it. For sure.
What was that copy and paste add-on again?
PChat. Oh,
okay.
PChat.
Cool.
Actually, not be easier. I can just put the logs for this raid in the guild Discord.
Oh, that'll be nice. Yes.
Is there somewhere anyone would like me to put it, particularly?
Put it in a trial channel.
Okay.
Nice.
Did anybody need anything I got? I got Ophidian, bow, belt, Ophidian, arm crops of celerity.
What Ophidian bow did you get?
I'll link it in chat.
Yeah, I think the only other thing I got that's like... Oh, never mind. I got a Resto Staff of Infallible Aether.
You know what? I'll take that.
Alright.
I'll take the Vicious Ophidian Bow.
I got a Jerk of Infallible Aether. Oh, but it's now binded.
If it was from the quest, then it's bound.
Yeah, and the timer's running up on some of the stuff we got.
Yeah, it's because of the timer.
Oh yeah, we did. Our time for the trial was 2 hours 6 minutes. So yeah.
I got Resto Staff, Eternal Yukita, Ring of Infallible Aether, Belt, Vicious Ophidian, with Divines.
That's y'all guys' first vet trial completed, or
yeah.
Yep.
Guild.
First guild vet.
Nice.
Yeah, we tried Hellrot Citadel for 3 or 4 weeks, but it bugged on us every time. So,
yeah.
So I think it's our second or third week on this.
So what are we doing next? What's trial next one? What are we gonna do? Hellrot again or something?
I don't know how to use it.
You just pour water. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Next week.
Yeah, it's up to.
You just pour as much as you can. You fill it up halfway and it'll be fine. You just have to wait for it to whistle.
Man, I got 13k from Undaunted Plunder.
Yeah,
me too.
Let's give you some money.
Oh, yeah, I love the Undaunted Plunder.
I'm gonna throw up this, this mage killer. Mage Slayer. Hell yeah. Well, guys, we came a fucking long way from,
yeah, we did.
You know what I mean? Like, kick ass.
For sure, that was great.
In the end, we actually looked like we knew what we were doing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
At the end, like the first time or two, the fight felt so long. And then just like after that, it actually was flying by, just trying to get everything in.
Yep.
She's got like the trolliest execute phase ever. She's like, you gonna get it? You gonna get it? Yeah.
Do you want caffeine or no caffeine? Or... I mean, green tea is good with honey.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna call her a night and plug in this new computer and set it up.
All right, man, sounds good. Heinzy, thank you for coming, as always.
See you guys tomorrow.
Yep, sounds good, man.
See you.
Good night.
Night, man.
So, Issa, later on, when you get a chance, explain this to us. That'll be.
Yeah, if anyone wants to know about ESO logs, I can explain to you what you're looking at.
Yeah, I'm looking at myself, unlimited healer.
Yeah. Okay. So, first of all, when you click on the. When you click on the link, you see just the stats for the whole raid. There's the big box to the left is damage done by source. That's DPS. The DPS is ordered by how much damage they did. And on the right is ordered by healer. If you click on someone, you can see specifically stats about them. So if you, for instance, clicked on your name in the healing box, it would then show you a breakdown of how much healing you did with each skill. Might be what you're looking at.
Where did you link that at?
It's in the Discord in the trial channel.
Yeah, we used to run something similar to this in World of Warcraft when we played.
Yeah, it's the same software actually.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
Look at my sick damage done. Last on the list means the best DPS.
So you can find a lot of information about yourself. If you click on yourself in the damage list, you can see have a breakdown of what skills did the most damage for you.
Yeah.
Of course, you can spy on everyone's gear if you scroll down a bit, and their skill setups. I'm looking at some of these and I'm thinking they're interesting.
Nice heals, guys. Nice heals.
Thought I was light attacking, but I must not have been aiming because I did not.
Yeah, your light attacks did quite low deeps. Yeah, light attacks should be number one.
Yeah.
Is this just overall, or can you go by boss?
You can go by boss. So if you go right to the top, there's a button that says trash fights, and then all encounters. If you click on that, you should be able to pick specific fights.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
There was a bit of time after I crashed that I forgot to start logging in again for a bit. So not quite all there, but most of the trial is on here.
Thanks for doing that. Healers killed it in tanks, and Acer knew what he was doing. So between all that, I think we actually finished it.
Sure.
But I mean, that just goes to show you, man, that we can all come together and get some shit done.
Yeah.
So now, what? Excuse me. Do we want to do Etherian Archive for the last week before we switch, or do we just want to switch up next week?
Up to you, really. What would you switch to? Depends.
I was gonna do the next trial in Craglorn.
I don't think we're good enough for that yet.
Okay.
We need to get some more practice in first.
Okay.
I think we should go to Helra.
Helra?
Yeah, we can do Helra as long as it doesn't bug out. Helra. I think we've got a lot better since we last attempted Helra, to be honest.
For sure.
So I think we can do it now.
Yeah, I mean, if that's cool with Aelin, because I want her to be involved in the decision as well.
She not?
Ah, yes.
Oh, she's there. Okay.
Yeah, we could always try Helron if it bugs. Well, I don't know. It might be too long to come start this one, but it bugs pretty quick.
Yeah.
I think though that, you know, we have a better understanding as a group, you know, and that I don't think we're going to die on that boss. You know, and if we don't die on that boss, it's not going to bug.
Shouldn't bug. Yeah.
Right, that's true.
Yeah. So, I mean, once we get some more practice in for everyone, and everyone gets, well, not everyone, but some builds needs quite some improvement. Once we've got that out of the way, then we can start tackling some harder trials.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah.
But I love it, man. Getting together, having a blast with everybody. So much fun.
That was good.
First trial down.
Have to see if I can't sneak in some of that false god before next time.
Yeah, just go to Craglorn during prime time. There'll be a number of groups, I'm sure.
I got to look at the last boss. Or was that recorded?
It's projected axes or something, like it's not...
Yeah,
like,
conjured axe veteran, that's what it's called. I think this was only the last... I missed recording one failed try, but everything other than that should be there.
I need to get that maelstrom stuff from my Magblade.